Now this is a demonstration of an MS brain. And we have problems with blood coming through the blood-brain barrier, which that would be over there. I'm going to go close to it. So, jugular valve. And you get a back pressure going back to the weak spot. And you get blood going into the brain. Very simple. Every time the valve, the jugular valves are faulty in these people and blood is weak, or sorry, the barrier is weak, and that's what happens.